You know, doctors from other fields, they are very much surprised. Do you treat osteoarthritis of the knee, is it?
Hi guys, and today we have a very special guest, Dr. Varnaka, a naturopathy practitioner from India's first BNYS college, SDM College of Naturopathy and Yogic Sciences, Karnataka. Thank you for joining.
Thank you, Shivam. Thank you for having me.
So today we will have a conversation with Dr. Varnaka regarding the life of a naturopathy practitioner. So let's begin. Firstly, like, how's the life, if you have to elaborate within 2-3 lines?
So naturopathy practitioner, it is quite different from other practitioners. So what other doctors do is they consult patients, they, you know, prescribe medications, but with naturopaths we prescribe natural treatments, like, you know, diet therapy, it could be massage therapy and acupuncture, yoga therapy, everything natural. We do not use any sort of medications or surgery at all. We only treat with natural treatments, and also our consultations are very long. It takes a lot of time to educate the patients how to go about the treatment and everything, and what to expect for the treatment. And this is how it works. And mostly we see non-communicable diseases. We take up more of NCD cases, like you know, diabetes, hypertension, all metabolic disorders, lifestyle related disorders, even you know, painful conditions, all these sorts of conditions. This is what we treat.
Okay, so would you like to elaborate about that, how your case taking is different from the other practitioners?
The, you know, case taking, as I was you know, mentioning, so we see more of non-communicable diseases. We are not so well versed with treating you know, infectious diseases, except like a very easy ones, like the regular flu, fever, or you know, diarrhea, dysentery, these kind of things. Apart from these, you know, certain acute conditions, mostly we treat chronic conditions, all the non-communicable diseases, lifestyle diseases, and you know, painful conditions, some neurological diseases, those conditions which are not usually, you know, you know, elaborately treated with conventional medicine, that is what we treat intensely. So as I was mentioning earlier, cases like, you know, hypertension, weight loss, hypothyroidism, PCOD, you know, arthritis, I have noticed you know, many a times when I say you know, as a naturopaths we treat osteoarthritis of the knee, other doctors, you know, doctors from other fields, they are very much surprised. Do you treat osteoarthritis of the knee, is it, is that really, you know, treatable to a great extent? They're surprised. But osteoarthritis of knees and anywhere else is you know, one of the most commonest things that we treat. So cases like these, which are not usually treated by other medicine intensely, this is what we treat more of.
Okay, so could you tell me about the details about your internship during your undergraduation days, like when you have the internship in your last year, and like what are the different postings during the internship?
So in 1 year of our internship, we have a rotation of different this one. Mostly it is in different naturopathy hospitals in different wards. So 1 month could be just in the ward. 1 month is more of you know, yoga therapy. So we'll be just taking yoga therapy classes, general classes, personalized classes, like this. And 1 month is dedicated to acupuncture alone, so we'll have only acupuncture duty. 1 month is for physiotherapy, and 1 month we are posted in Ayurvedic hospital as well, and 1 month in allopathy hospital as well. So this is how our internship goes. And it is not just one naturopathy hospital we'll have internship in. We'll have internship in different naturopathy hospitals.
Okay, Okay, that is something different. Like, it's different from the other degrees, under other professional undergraduate degrees in medicine. So,
yes.
Moving on, like, last one question. If you had to, like, sum it up in one sentence or two, three sentences, would be that how rewarding is being a naturopathy practitioner?
In what way? Is it more of a financial side or is it more of a practitioner side or both?
I would rather want to know about your perspective, you know, like how you take it.
Okay, so I'll tell you both. It is certainly rewarding if you're passionate about it. So, you know, I was very passionate about being a naturopath, you know, being able to treat all diseases in a natural way. As a practitioner, I do get amazing results when I practice naturopathy for almost all the cases that I treat. So as a practitioner, it gives me a great satisfaction to see such amazing difference and a smile on my patient's face. That is one thing. And even financially as well, it can be a bit challenging initially to establish ourselves, but if we, you know, work towards it and find our way on how to, you know, establish ourselves financially well as well as a practitioner, that works well too. In that way it is rewarding too, but we have to put quite a bit of efforts for that.
Okay, so I'll put an end to this conversation. We have many more topics to talk about, but that will be continued in the other videos. So that's it for now, guys. It was a great conversation with Dr. Varnaka, and thank you.
Thank you.